If you're tired of your fruit going moldy in the fridge, save this video because I have a great tip for you. Follow this hack and your fruit will last so much longer in the fridge, saving you money and time.